I can go.
You don't know what to say?
I'm going to get my makeup.
Bam!
Control sometimes you can lose your faith, you can lose your mind, lose your grip, get stripped of your pride till you don't know how you're gonna stay alive. This world can throw you over the track. Sometimes your friends can stab you in the back. Sometimes you just break down. When the sky tries to break you, I protect you.
So lovely. You guys sound like a daycare up in here. So guys, we're gonna play QA. They're gonna ask us a couple questions. If we don't know, you know, then don't know. I'm gonna box with the phone and that's it. So let's go ahead. Who's ready?
Me.
All right. One at a time.
Okay, me first because I'm not here.
All right. Go ahead, Zamari.
Okay.
So we're gonna use some baby powder. Okay. Zamari, ask me. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Is your favorite color yellow?
No. No. You gotta say, Mommy, what's your favorite color?
Mom, what's your favorite color?
No, what is my favorite
color? No, what is my favorite color?
What is my favorite color?
Blue. Blue, you should say I'm right, right?
Yeah, I'm right, guys.
No, mommy's right.
Mommy.
All right.
So I can
smell
my color.
You want to slap somebody. Titi, come on, ask mommy a question about you. Come on, ask me a question. Mommy, just your mommy, you want for that
picture? My favorite color ever.
No. You gave me the answer. Okay, let's
What's
go
What's my
ahead.
Favorite color?
What's grandma's
favorite?
Green is grandma's favorite color, right? We all know grandma's favorite color is green. All right, okay, you say it now.
What's
grandma's favorite color?
Green.
Yay. Okay. Zuri?
What's my favorite color, Mommy?
White and pink. White and
Zamari.
Pink.
Well, somebody has to get it right.
Zamari don't have the shot.
All right. What's my favorite color?
Yellow.
And? You lose your turn. What's my favorite color? Yellow and what?
Mm-hmm. What grandma likes to do?
Whoa, hold on. What's my favorite color? What's my favorite color, Zamari?
Yellow and...
So guess what? I hit the 1, 2, and 3. All right, my turn. All right, how about we ask grandma something? Grandma, where's our next vacation spot?
Yes, and one for you.
Wait, Zamari. Where's our next vacation? Oh, she's right. All right, grandma is right. Okay. What we ate yesterday?
We ate soup.
Oh, you drink soup. Okay. Zuri, do you remember what age you came to America?
5.
Oh, that's easy question. All right. Mommy, come now to something.
What grandma loves to do?
She loves to smoke.
Grandma loves to smoke.
Grandma
and
loves to go outside.
Okay. Ask me something.
What is your favorite thing to do for free time?
You get that from Angry Bird?
My kids are hilarious. My free time, I sleep.
Really? That's all you have to do?
So what else to do, Zamari?
Buy us some food.
I sleep. Okay, all right.
What's your favorite food?
Okay, who remember their, what was your first, no, Zamari, what was your first birthday party? What team was it?
It was,
first birthday party? He doesn't remember that.
In America, when we came here, what was your first birthday party team? Come on, you lose your turn.
Hurry.
You don't remember? Say something.
Puff Joe?
Oh, you're right. Because we're ready to pour them. We're ready to pour them. No, Titi, we can't pour them because he win.
Hey, what about me?
Zuri.
What was my...
Do you remember the first school you started when you came to America? What's the name of it?
It was called, like...
Where was it? What state it was in?
Philadelphia?
It was Connecticut, girl!
Bye, Zuri! Zuri, Zamari! What was your first teacher's name?
Come on, we had you first.
One, two,
wait,
five turns.
No, wait!
Wait, Titi, no, Titi, you gotta wait. Come, Zamar, what was your teacher's name?
Well, let me think. Come on.
You see, this Friday
you
night, everybody her. Just argue. Okay, come on. We are ready to hit Zamar.
Miss Marjorie!
You're back on my daylight!
Alright, Zamar. Alright.
Okay, let's
see
what I'm doing.
Okay, Titi.
Yeah.
What is your teacher's name?
What is your teacher's name? What is your teacher's name?
My teacher
was Miss Anna and Miss Harry.
I asked her. Here you go, answering everybody questions.
Pass me some powder, please.
No, you can't hit her because you answer a question.
I don't know.
You don't know?
I just told you.
Okay. Mommy, go ahead.
Wait, mommy?
Mommy, what was my first teacher's name in high school?
The baby did it. It's Paul.
Mommy,
it's
Paul. What about me?
Yes, Miss Powell.
Give me some. Mommy, please, class.
Miss Powell.
Mommy, can I borrow some? Mommy?
What?
Thank you.
Mommy, what? You remember at what age I left Marchman Road?
Like as you're 18.
Jeez. And you need some powder.
No, I don't. No, I don't. Do you remember your teacher's name?
I remember. Wait.
Your first teacher name. Your very first teacher name.
Michelle.
Oh. Oh, you remember him.
Miss Frost.
No, she talking about. No, Miss Michelle wasn't your first teacher.
It was.
In Philadelphia.
Mr. Frost.
No, no, Mr. Frost is the school that she's going to now.
I mean her old school that she was in. Her teacher name was Mr. Frost.
No.
I mean the
Okay, guys. Kiki, stop. Look at you showing all your skin and all of that. Come on, talk to your fans. You don't know what to say? Okay, you don't know what to say? Okay, who next?
Me?
Okay, what's my favorite food?
Of course, easy.
Calm down. What's my favorite food? What, if it's easy, tell me.
Get a sausage.
What's my favorite food? Come on.
Alligator sausage and putty.
Alligator sausage and putty. Okay.
Whiskey
on this. Can I get a seat? All right. Put that down. Okay, who next?
Wait, me.
Who's behind this mask?
Zuri.
Who's behind this mask? This green mask.
Zamari. When last did you went to the barber?
Until 10.
You sit right there, Titi. You guys are a mess. When last you went to the barber, Zamari?
Next January.
Come here. Stop this. Come here.
Mm-hmm.
man. Don't be so nice. Come on, somebody can go barber next January. All right, get up. Sit down, Zamari. Yeah, get
turned over.
They can't
see.
What's your full name?
What's my full name?
Oh,
Karamo get cooked.
What's my middle name? All right, Zuri. It's Karel Marshery Holtz. Yes, it's not no Morgan. All right. Come, mommy. Mommy, mommy, ask so serious, kiddo. Yeah. What's grandma name?
Lorena V's.
What, Cheryl?
Lorena V's.
Yeah, that's my name.
Guys, we're just having fun with these kids. You know, once you're doing stuff with kids, that's it. We're all over the place. This, okay, she want to put a lip gloss. Look in the camera and tell them what you're going to do.
One star, two star, turn on the video, pound, please.
Mommy, really? Look, Titi. Oh, remind me not to do this again with kids. Look at. All right, you do it yourself. Zamari, what's your favorite? Oh, ask me what's your favorite food.
My favorite.
No, ask me.
Ask her.
My favorite.
No.
Mommy, what is your favorite food?
What is my favorite food?
Yo!
What? Wow. I said what?
Vegetables.
Really? I love vegetables. Better than something else.
Lobster!
You got it right. You got it wrong. You got it wrong.
Lobster.
Nope.
What is it then?
It's Subway.
I've never seen you eat a Subway, Zamari.
Don't worry, never. That's because you won't box me. I don't know if you like Subway, but okay. Don't do that. But okay. Zuri.
Yes?
Ask me the same question as Zamari just asked me.
What is your favorite food?
No. What's my favorite food?
What's my favorite food?
I know your favorite drink.
No, she said food.
French fries and chicken.
Oh, yes. Forget that, my youth. Yes, French fries and chicken nuggets with lots of ketchup.
I know.
Yeah, she drink the ketchup too, you know.
What's my favorite food?
Selfish. I dumpling.
Selfish and rice.
No, it's selfish and dumpling. What's my favorite food?
Simple.
Okay, Zamar, go ahead.
Patty.
It's not. No. Grits and shrimp.
Guys, it's curry. Anything curry. Don't let you tell about our group.
I don't know about grits and shrimp.
No, sir. We don't. They're not a food. Wait, I eat that, but.
Give me some, please.
Okay. What else?
This is not my face, people. This is. This is my reface.
Come, Zamari. I'm feeling I'm just want to slap you. Zamari, all right. When was your last... Zuri, what day was your last day in school? Before Corona.
Oh. like the first day of summer.
No. The first day of summer.
In
first
March?
In first day of summer.
In March.
No. She needed sun because she didn't
know. I think it was the first day of spring.
Stop. You don't even know.
It was the first day of spring. Did you went around there and eat a lip gloss?
Yeah, did you eat the lip gloss?
Time for the candy. Well,
it tastes like candy.
Yeah.
Can
let me taste? You can't eat the candy.
Okay, no.
I wanted to taste it.
It's not candy.
I told you that
earlier. Oh, so you eat it already?
Yeah.
Move with that thing. It's not candy. Don't eat it.
If it was candy.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Do you guys What was the best part of quarantine? That we're home and with no school, we were just inside. What was the best part of that?
The weekend.
The weekend? What we do on the weekend?
Just like play for tablets, and we go apple picking, and we watch TV, and we wait at the buffet.
No, in quarantine, we never go no buffet. No,
you go riding in the car park.
No, we went to the car park and all of that. You guys can't wait to go back to school.
Mommy,
who wants to go back to school?
Me,
mommy.
Yes, I want you to go back to school. What are you doing?
You mash it up now.
Magic.
The after effect.
Wait, where's the whole thing? You throw it in the bin?
What's for dinner Sunday?
Rice and peas and trash.
Okay, mommy, excuse me. All right,
okay. Rice and peas and trash. What the hell? What's for dinner Sunday, Zamari?
Huh?
What we had for dinner last week Sunday?
I don't know, you were in New York.
Yeah, but okay, yeah, you out of it. What we had for dinner last week Sunday?
Chicken and rice. And the more vegetables. Okay.
What we had for dinner last week, Titi?
For Mommy!
Come here. Come here.
Titi, come here. Fish and rice and peas.
Titi, come here. I have some candy for you.
Yes,
she
has
some
candy.
That's what
I did for my dinner.
Titi! Oh, we have a candy for you.
Where grandma loves to go.
Tell her where grandma loves to go.
Where grandma loves to go.
Titi, you love to go to the supermarket.
From the back door to the front door.
Tell them you love to go to the supermarket. Leave her. Yeah, leave her alone.
This is play night.
Yeah, we normally do movie night on a Friday, but why not have a little fun with some powder, right, Titi? Can I powder your face?
Yeah.
Please close your eyes. Look at the camera now.
You monkey!
What happened? I didn't say close your eyes.
You are a monkey. You want to cry, baby?
Go to the grandma, yeah.
You cry, baby. Grandma, lip look young. Yes, she write this song.
Somebody do me control.
Yes, she.
You're so pretty. Look how pretty you are.
Yes, she write this song. Grandma, lip looks like 15, eh?
Mommy, look like a mad woman.
I look like 15.
Alright, go Titi. We're gonna make so much nice. Bye. Can you stop? Alright, go wash your face. Alright, come say bye. Okay.
You pretty. You ready for Halloween?
You wanna dress like this for Halloween? The baby that's in the upside down house. She's walking towards us. Oh my God! No, she's not walking. She's a ghost, so she's on. She's floating in the air like this.
Upside down house.
The Halloween!
The ghost is floating in the air. Look over there. Who's that standing over there? Is that Titi Shadow?
Oh, no.
Look, Titi. Who's that over there?
It's all about my pretty face.
Okay, guys.
It's all about pretty grandma.
Yeah, she thinks it's all about her. Okay, guys. I think they had a whole. So this was a movie night, I guess. Everyone is over it. TT's getting fussy. I don't think she liked this. Okay, see you.
I am the real Indian and they are the Arawaks.
Mommy, really? Yo.
No.
All right, say thanks. Okay, say bye to your fans. Say bye, guys. All right, excuse me. Say bye. So you all watching the video now? Hello.
Oh, bye.
So bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Okay, go. Bye.
In there with the Arawaks. An Halloween girl.